Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We all have sorrow. But if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride if I have things you need to borrow, for no one can fill those of your needs that you won't let show. So just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. So just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me.
I belong, people care about me, and grace have it, it's fun.
Belonging is like being in a family. Belonging feels good.
How you can make people feel belonged, you can welcome them and be respectful to them. How you can do that is welcome them into your life or into your class.
I feel happy because I belong.
What it means to belong is always feeling welcomed and respected. But don't forget, if you want to be respected, you have to respect others.
I am so happy when I belong.
I cheer them on.
I feel normal to it. Like, you have friends and you have everything. It doesn't matter where you're from. And what belongs mean, it means where you're from. It means what is your country.
Belonging is somewhere where you feel safe, being yourself. It's where you know you are part of something, something special. And it's important to feel like you belong, because you know you aren't alone and people have your back.